My girlfriends and I love to shop. We spent a day browsing the Boca boutiques, and we stopped at Gucci, at Chanel, at Vera Wang, at Jimmy Choo. But believe it or not, we ended up at Boca's number one consignment shop.
Here we are. From Chanel to a consignment shop. You're going to love it.
Come on, guys. Consignment shopping is not what we normally do, but boy, we had a blast. Between the handbags and the shoes and the costume jewelry and the earrings, it was absolutely hysterical.
I have this good friend. Sometimes I hate him. I don't even want to call him a friend, but he's a nice guy. Except when you go out to dinner with him. I never met a guy where every time we go out, there's something wrong.
Good to see you.
Yeah.
How are you, baby?
You old bastard, you. How are you doing?
Hi, Tony.
Tony.
Hey, Tony.
Nice.
How are you, Ma?
How are you, darling?
How are you?
I'd stand up, Tony. I'd
fella Janata.
I'd stand up, but I'm old. How are you? Yeah.
Let me give you some
of you. Thank you.
What for the ladies.
Tonight, baby. Yeah.
Tonight's menu, you got cheeseburger.
I don't need a menu, I know what I'm having.
Okay.
Cheeseburger and a French fry.
French fries, no problem.
You know what? Tony, wait a minute. One thing, you know, can you make the French fries well done? Crispy.
Any way you like, I'll make it for you.
I like them crispy.
You like them crispy.
Well done. Yeah. I mean, with everyone, we're going to order a regular dinner, but we both have a thing for French fries.
I'll have a burger very, very well done.
Well done, yeah. Okay.
You ready to order or ready?
Yeah, I know what I want.
Yes.
All right, I'll have the shrimp. You guys eat until the French
Listen,
fries.
If we end up together, do we have to be like this too?
Never.
We're not going to talk to
It'll
each other?
Never happen.
Look around. Every married couple you see, they don't talk.
I promise
They don't speak.
Well, we decided to go into the consignment shop, and it happened to have been a great store. They had great jewelry and shoes from 20, 30 years ago, and it was great fun. And my two sister friends decided to wander off on their own.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Tip! Tip!
I'm coming.
I want you to see something I found. I absolutely love gorgeous.
Oh, is that beautiful.
I can't believe it. Oh, I have been looking for something
This is gorgeous. This is gorgeous.
It's a little expensive.
How much? $8,000?
I know, but it's gorgeous.
You're crazy. I know.
I know, I better put it down, right? All right, I'm going to put it down. I better move away. It's so beautiful. All right, I can't look.
Oh, Tony.
Oh,
good boy.
Wow.
And we got the solids.
Oh, that looks delish.
All right, I'll get this some dressing before you
go. Yeah, what kind of dressing do you have?
These are ice cold.
Ice cold?
Ice cold.
Just come out from the fresh.
I'm telling you, they're ice cold.
Okay, we're making
new
ones.
Honey, wait, let me test. Let me test.
They're ice cold.
Let's see.
You can't eat these.
Not that bad. Are you starting, Pops?
Please.
Okay,
they're
Tony.
They're ice cold.
I'm sorry, Tony.
Up, but we're making new one for you guys.
Leave these here.
We'll get another platter.
I'll make a new one.
Yeah. I mean, they're ice cold.
I love my husband, Pops. However, he can be so cranky. Cranky most of the time, I would really say.
Here's Tony.
Okay. Got the new fries for you guys.
Oh, they look
You could try
now.
Let's try it. Tony, these are so salty, they're unedible. You can't eat these.
Oh, wait.
Let me taste. Because he complains all the time.
I never complain.
He complains constantly.
But they're so salty, they're unedible.
I don't know. They're not that bad.
I'm telling you.
They're really not.
Make a new one with more salt?
Yeah.
I remember one time we went to this place, we had French fries, a lousy order of French fries. Seven orders of French fries we had.
Taste mine. It's not so terrible.
I'm telling you,
just taste.
I did.
Just take another bite.
Let him bring me ones that are
Pops.
Good.
Pops. Take a bite.
I'm
Don't
not.
Be so
I
stubborn.
Tried it. I'm telling you, it's pure salt.
You are being stubborn.
I know, because you know, they're no good.
Okay, so we're going to wait for the next platter
That's
to
right.
arrive.
That's right.
But I don't know. No.
He said, fucking pain in the ass.
I realize that.
Look at that.
Just take a taste. Take a taste.
Try this one.
Wow, now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy.
It's still mushy. Here, you try it.
Too hot. They're too cold. They're too crispy. They're too salty. They're not salty enough. It's like, first of all, it's humiliating and embarrassing where you have a table with seven orders of French fries.
I've never seen anything like that between
listen,
the two
listen,
of them.
These are mushy. Try this.
I don't want to try. You know what?
And number two, you put ketchup on
every
it.
Time,
I don't like ketchup
every
on
time
it.
We go out, here, it's salty. It's
you,
not
you know
salty.
What?
It's mushy. It's crispy.
You're
here, you know what?
Like
half the fucking 10 French
Let
fries.
Let me get a table for
no,
one.
No, do me
I
favor.
Can't take this. This
take,
is
here's half the French
you
fries.
You know what?
Roast Wait, them. Salt them.
So cranky.
Do whatever the hell you want. I mean, every time it's
Every
salty.
Time we go out to dinner, it's a pain in the
ass.
No.
The two of you have to learn how to grow up.
I tell them what's right.
Ask this guy over here. Come on.
Can't you guys get it right?
Meat is too well done. It's too rare.
You know what?
It's too this. It's too. It's always salty.
I got a coupon enough. For the early bird, let's pay the check and we'll get out of here.
I don't want to.
No, we just got our hamburgers yet.
I don't even want it anymore. I got to fight
Liz
with him all day.
But it's every time.
I can't fight with him every time we go out.
Take these French fries and stick them up your ass. How
you know,
you, think of that?
You come in for an early bird. Down. Liz, I love you. But I know what I'm saying.
I mean, this is ridiculous. I won't go out with them anymore.
But it's every time.
I realize that.
You go out once in a while, it happens.
Well, you want to know something? The older they get,
they're not right.
They act like children. I'm telling you. We're not going to do it anymore.
It's fine with
I'm not going to swamp.
It's not me.
Well,
I'm not cranky.
Well, I live with cranky.
It's not my fault.
Whenever
you know,
we have
it's your stupidity.
Okay, let's try this one.
Here's Anthony. All right.
Nice.
Let's try it. Let's try it. Not bad, but they ain't great.
I can't take this no more. Get the fuck out of my restaurant.
Oh.
Right now.
Right.
Out.
Would you wrap all these fries together? Ben? Write it up.
All right, let me just check this.
What's right. going on here? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm buying this.
You can't buy this. What are you talking about?
He's writing it up.
I found it. I like it. No. It's mine.
You get everything
I am
you
anything.
Want.
Anything. You got everything.
Me. Ladies.
What fucking horse? What are you doing?
You got
about
a horse. Horse.
Me. What are you doing?
Get everything you want.
Get
you got
the pony. I got a pony. Big deal. You stole my boyfriend.
What? Girls, now what?
Write it up, Ben. It's her.